Well, today is the second weekend of Arkansas Muzzleloader, and as I was climbing up to the tree, I didn't even get anything set up done yet, and I heard something in the bush. And then as I looked carefully, I saw a buck. It was kind of working on a scrape and hitting his antler on a hanging limb. So I was hanging my camera arm. I'm surprised that he didn't hear it. I made all the noises, but somehow he was about 75 to 80 yards, and he walked his way to the direction of my tree stand, and I got a shot about 30-35 yards, and he ran back to the direction that he came from, and he crashed about 80 yards. So I didn't get that on footage, but man, I just get in the tree, didn't even have time to get anything ready. But well, my first deer of the season this year. So we will go track it and track it. Yes, I know he crashed over there, but we track it up and get you along the way, alright?